and into the same stuff as me, and I'm going talking to her. A, depressed because of a troubled past. B, drug addict who smokes and eats pills like Skittles. C, is just up straight crazy. Or D, has a D.
Room is up, we are live.
Oh, okay. Hello, boys.
This is week 5 of 6 for the 370Z Championship.
And I want to make a clarification. We've received a complaint, Austin.
We have.
Yeah, on Road Atlanta 1.
Oh.
Something about my personality. And I think, well, maybe it is kind of hard to translate or discern or whatever, but...
Your skin is okay.
I'm this fucking loud and obnoxious just for entertainment value in the stream. Like, I know how to pass cars and lap them and race, and I just call them shitters and like get out of my way because I feel like that's entertaining. But tonight I'm going to try an experiment. I'm just going to be normal. And then you in the live chat, and I'm sure the comments afterwards, say what you prefer. I'll probably ask that same question again on the GT3, since that seems to be what pulled in the viewers, but yeah, I'll just be normal tonight, not try and play it up with the beauty and fall guy. And just see what people think, because we are kind of growing in viewership, so...
We are.
I think so. Judging by the great comments we're getting. So yeah, you have to consider these things. You can't be annoying yourself for everyone. I'm just trying to be fucking, you know, entertaining, but... I guess there are some men that are just not entertaining. Slippery up. Usually we can run no TC, no problem, but these hairpins, how tight they are, that makes that kind of tricky. You actually need some throttle control, doesn't it? So like even in practice with the 100% tracker set for it, it's drifting it a little bit.
Well, so now I've just got it.
Nice. Yeah, he's a good racer. I really love the battle we had at Red Bull Ring.
Qualifying is going to be kind of nuts here.
Yep.
Thank you. This track is ass.
Your ass. Let's see if anyone is musical. Probably not. Three watching.
Oh my goodness, dude, what are you doing?
We want racist autismus. I'm not racist. Not completely. But no, like, I'm not going to change, like, based off one comment, especially when we get a lot of, like, positive comments, people enjoying us, but it did make me think that maybe I am, like, a bit far in just, like, being obnoxious. I'm like, well, get out of my way, you shitty lab car. Just trying to be entertaining. And failing. Also, that man stole my livery, and I don't really like it. I have race feeling. So so many people everywhere.
Yeah, apparently this track is hard. We missed the memo. Fucking washed out on me.
I love Full Valenia though. It's a really good track. Alright, let's try and get flying map in. We're gonna run into the back someone, I'm sure. I've started to say weird. What do you do? I'm a sports fan. Oh, Oscar Pink's in this race. I didn't even realize.
Oscar Pink.
Oscar Pink.
Oscar Minko.
Cool, man. I got a bit held up by a lap car, but that's okay. He's just out here having fun. He's just doing his job.
Job.
Alright, pro rank lap. Let's get the spread.
Okay, drifting is not working like I thought it would.
Yeah, don't do that.
Whoa! That was risky. I'm just going to wait. Oh, what the fuck?
What happened?
I waited, and like everyone that passed me as I came out of the pits was involved in a turn one wreck, and it was kind of funny.
Oh.
I'm like, oh, I'm the yellow because I stopped on the track, and I get going, and I come around the corner, and people are just dead.
I keep losing my time. I'm turning 25 this month, man. That's not cool.
No. Lozno's on a good lap now, so that'll fuck me.
Watch this be the best race of the season. Like Brands Hatch tier. Oh, there's some time. Man took away my exit. That's okay. He's a friendly neighbor. He's a fellow racer. We're all brothers here. I love you, man. Hope he has a good place.
Chris got me. Shit. It's alright. Oh, okay. This is gonna be a complete disaster of a race.
Probably.
Oh, and I'm not gonna get around back, too. Shit.
Pepperoni.
Uh-oh. Dead?
Yes, just not dead.
Roll out the backup car, boys.
Oh, rip. Oh, this guy and I both took the exit right, that was kind of neat. Comments. Yeah. Nothing new.
25 liters, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Well, thanks for coming out, everybody.
All three of us, including me. Are you ready?
No.
Oh. Don't be such a power sus. South us. Yeah, this is going to be a complete disaster.
Well, I got a meeting tomorrow, so you can at least run another race. I can't. I have to be pretty clutch here.
Yep. Yep. The thing is, that really tight hairpin, like the second one, if someone's spun on exit, you can't see them.
Yep.
I literally have to, like, glance left before I enter. Good start. Go, Christian. Pretty neat little race so far. Good save. Oh, it's Oscar behind me, nice.
Full on drifting into the corner.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nice turn.
You really have no other option here.
Yeah, you do.
Already a lap car.
Uh-oh. I mean, he's just as entitled to be here as any of us. So make fun of him. Oh, I think my tires are starting to give out a little. It's not good.
Lap car is pretty speedy.
That was close. Almost hit the guy. Yeah, he attacked him.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah. Hopefully it was light enough to not be an incident, but I'll get a clean race tomorrow, so it's all good. I can't get the same drive out of there that you do.
I'd like to know if Chris is going in the second or third through there.
Yeah. Oh, this is actually really hard.
Dude just says, fuck it, I had enough, parks it.
Rip. You almost got taken out.
I know. I drove it in pretty deep there.
Oh. Another incident. Ah, that's okay. Couldn't exactly give him space because Oscar's right up the trumpet.
We need a yellow.
Yeah.
Like an actual yellow.
Go to the tail end of the longest line, you're still beside first place. I'm here. Hello. That was scary.
Gonna lift? No.
Uh-oh. Can I go up on the inside, mate? Okay. I wouldn't be surprised if you were tapping the handbrake in that corner.
Nope. I'm just cranking on the brakes as hard as I can.
Yeah. Good strategy. Yeah, I am developing a bit of an oversteer condition here. Underover. Frightening.
I just wanted to maximize exit speed.
Yeah. That's protestable. You're good, don't worry.
That's the second time I've dumped somebody in one of these.
Dude, he was trying to take you out, man.
Played with fire and got burned.
Yep. So, like, next time, suck boy. Christian's so good, man.
We've just been dealing with shit here. Once we got into the lap cars, it was over.
Yeah. But still, he's like consistently quicker than us in this thing, I'm fairly sure. My car, and by extension, upset me.
That was a big wreck.
Yeah. Felt that one. Yeah, the tires go away on these pretty quick. I thought he was damaged, it's just his livery. Oh, he is damaged. Oops. Oscar's gonna send it one of these laps, I know it.
I thought you were on my inside there.
I thought I was too. That's sad.
Wee lap car.
Yeah, I'll deal with him. Hey! Oh my god, you were close! I'll look over, my window's full of green. No! Turn away from me, Oscar! Yeah, that's quite a blow to someone's championship, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, it's not over. One more lap, let's go. This is where Oscar sends it into the hairpin. I know it. I know it in my bones. Oh, fuck. Park it, and go. I hope Christian hasn't crossed the line yet.
That was such a good race.
Yep, that was pretty fucking good, man. I enjoyed that.
Points wise, it'll be interesting to see how that shakes out. Someone just fucking plowed into me, but okay.
Oh no.
10 out of 10. Yeah, that'll put us both at 2 incidents. And like, he didn't even stop either.
Worse than Paublik this. Rammed all the time, not because they because they can't drive.
Well, thanks for coming out, all like 5 people that watched. Check the standings. I think that fucked me, but oh well.
Yeah.
That's to be expected there.
Yeah. Hey, Takina. What are you saying, lol at? We couldn't really pay attention to the chat during that one.
We're not in GT3.
No, we are not.
Do you want to put up a room for a Super GP?
Oh, leaking future plans. Yep, I can do. I'm giving you setup tips. You're on your own there, boy. What track would you like for it? Dude, why does the viewer count always go up once the race is ended?
I don't know.
Well, it literally just shot up to 5.
Attitude of sub-simmers. Just because you're faster doesn't make it okay to ram someone up the arse constantly. Remember, you may have to pass that guy again after you spin him off the track. To be fair, like, if you are slow, it's not like we intentionally dump people. It's that you're literally just getting run over. And it's the same thing that happened in oval racing, too, a lot. Like, if you came up on a back marker, it's not like we wanted to punch you out of the way, like, in terms of stock car racing. It's just, like, we are literally going that fast that, like, if you don't get out of the way, we have no choice but to hit you. That's a shitty part when it comes to that stuff.
Wait, who said this? Where?
Just someone in the SRS chat.
Oh, okay.
I don't even know if that dude was in our race.
Oh, okay, yeah, I see what you mean.
But, yeah.
You make a fair point, but, I'm still going to go easier on them, I think. I've been a bit too obnoxious and overblowing the whole shitters thing.
No, but like, Like, at some point, like, I'm not going to baby step my way around you because you aren't confident in car control. Like, if you are that slow, like, I'm sorry, but you are just going to end up getting run over sometimes. It happens. It's not a big deal.
Oh, no, exactly. I'm just talking in terms of me and how I talk, you know. Literally my thoughts. If you, like, don't listen to what I say and you watch my actions with a car, I'm actually giving people a lot of room and being patient and passing in a safe place. I'm trying my best to anyway.
Ooh, you got lucky there. Me. You got no incident points, yeah. I got 2 incident points.
Are you serious?
Yep. Oof. Yeah, and I remember I got destroyed at the end of the race, so that fucked me even more. But yeah, you are a points leader now.
So, okay, that's kind of a bad way to get it. I'm not happy with that.
That's SRS.
it is. I mean, I guess it's a little make-up for GT3, isn't it?
Yeah.
Even though it's 370Zs. Oh boy, really wanted this one.
Yeah. The fuck around championship you're leading.
Well, that being said, if every race was like Brands Hatch 1,
yep.
And I'd be like, oh hell yeah, this is an awesome championship, then now that kind of tailed off. And I don't know why.
Yeah, everyone good signed up for the first week, and then done a lot of them came out.
Yeah.
It's a bit disappointing.
That does suck.
Anyways, my dudes.
My dudes.
We will see you another time.
I guess it'd be, excuse me, Thursday for GT3s at Imola.
Yep.
And I'll probably ask the same question I asked at Start Chat again, just because that's where our primary viewers seem to be. So, just feeling it out, making it pleasant to enjoy and not be annoyed, because I hate people who are annoying on YouTube. I don't want to be one.
Alright, peace out, my dudes.